In this builder's demo, we're going to show you how to streamline the rental application process for your future tenants. You'll learn how to create a template using our document builder, how to use export Formstack to create your application form, and how to collect e-signatures by text message. For this tutorial, you'll need a Documents account and a Sign account in addition to your Formstack Forms account. Let's get started by logging into your Formstack Documents account. Select New Document. You'll be prompted to give your document a title. You have the option to upload a Microsoft document, Excel spreadsheet, PowerPoint, or PDF, start with a Formstack Documents example template, or use the Document Builder to create your document from scratch. For this example, we're going to build our rental application in the Document Builder. Next, choose how you want to deliver your populated document. We can save our document to the Formstack Cloud Storage Tool Stash, collect application signatures with Formstack Sign, and share signed documents with clients by email. Finally, we need to choose where our data is coming from. For this example, we're going to populate our document with a Formstack form that we'll embed on our site. Here's a look at our final rental application once we've added our merge fields. Now, we need to let Formstack Sign know where to populate our document with signatures. Select where you want your signatures to populate. On the right-hand side of the screen, select Insert. Here, you'll see a drop-down list of preset fields you can add to your documents. Scroll down to the e-signature tag. We'll choose Formstack Sign and insert a signature tag. We'll also insert a date tag. Let's break down the components of your e-signature tags. First, there's SIG, which means we're collecting a signature. This section might also say date or initials. Second, we can identify whether or not a signature is required. Here we've chosen to require signatures, but simply adding no in front of REQ would make them optional. You can have several signers on each document, so we'll need to identify whose signature goes where. For our property manager signature field, we're simply updating our signature tag to say signer 2. In order for these tags to populate correctly, the last step is to change the font color to white. Now that we've added our signature tags, we can save our document and set up our delivery. When we first set up our document, we said we wanted to share it by email. So Formstack Documents has started our email for us. We'll use a merge field to send our document directly to the email address included by the applicant on their application. Next, we can update the subject line and body of our email. At the bottom of the email, there are several options to customize your delivery. Here, you can CC other email addresses or delay delivery. Now, we're going to prepare our document for signature. On the delivery screen, select New Delivery and choose e-signature. You'll find Formstack Sign at the top. We want to make sure we're collecting signatures on applications as quickly as possible. So we're going to send our document for signature by text message. Having your document sent for signature by text message is incredibly easy. Just make sure you've made mobile number a required field on your form so you can ensure you've collected the data you need. Again, you have additional options to customize your message, delay delivery, and more. We plan to collect data for our rental application using a Formstack form embedded on our website. To automatically create our form, we're going to use the Export to Formstack feature. This feature lets us automatically create a Formstack form that matches the merge fields on our document. Simply choose the document you'd like to use and select Create a Formstack Form. Formstack has created a form field to match each field in our rental application. we'll make sure everything was added correctly and add sections and saving points to make sure our application looks professional and is easy to use. Once we've finished our form and we're happy with it, we'll navigate to the settings and prepare our integration. Because we use the Export to Formstack feature, our document's account is already integrated and authenticated, and the fields have been mapped. We'll just need to review it to make sure everything looks correct. It's time to run a test. Once you hit submit on the form, an SMS text message will be sent to the number included by the applicant on their application. When applicants receive the message, they'll simply follow the link, review their submitted data, and click to sign. And that's it. Start saving time by digitizing your rental application process today. Check out other videos in our Builder series and subscribe to our channel to get notified when new videos come out.